radio station, Radiothon for Life, in support of the St. Joseph's Hospital Foundation. Well on our way here.
The Radiothon for Life with the St. Joseph's Hospital Foundation has wrapped up with a total just over $159,000 as the community really showed their support for healthcare.
It's important to help out at the hospital. There's so many people that have health issues, babies born, and people that just need somewhere to go when they need help.
That money is enough for the Hospital Foundation to pay for a new outpatient center. Brianne Van De Woestien is the executive director of the foundation.
We're truly amazed by the outcome of this radiothon. We didn't really know what to go into it, just with everything constantly changing with COVID. And again, our community in Southeast Saskatchewan completely blew our expectations out of the water.
The radiothon ran from 6 a.m. until 6 p.m. across all three Estevan radio stations. For CJ 1150, Rock 106, Sun 102, and Discover Estevan, I'm Andrew McCormack.